Mara, you should not have come.
What's going on, Kyle? When you located the temple, why didn't you report in?
Because when I found the temple, I found a part of me which I couldn't deny. I found a greater source of power than I had ever known.
Here in these ruins?
Don't judge with your eyes, Mara. Reach out with the Force. Sense the power of the Sith around you. Accept it.
No! I sense only evil and death. Kyle, we have to get you away from here.
I have chosen my destiny, and it lies here. Because of our friendship, I offer you the chance to leave. But do not persist in pursuing me. If you do, I will not be responsible for the consequences.
Kyle, wait! I don't like the look of this, but there's no other way. Kyle? Where are you?
Mara! I knew you would make the right choice. Follow me to the heart of the temple. Feel the power embrace you as your Jedi powers fail you.
Kyle! He's gone insane.
You
Yourself against me!
Thank you.
Beware the ancient protectors, Mara. They are unkind to trespassers.
Yeah. Yeah. choose to continue, your Jedi powers will fail you, and you will walk alone. I should congratulate you. Reaching the heart of the temple is not an easy journey. By finding me, you have chosen your destiny. You have traveled far. Now, take the final step on the path that lies before you. Join me, and together we will restore the Sith to its former glory.
No, that will never happen. I will kill you if I must, but I sense that you will not make that necessary.
There is no conflict, only resolve. The path of your destiny is now set, and you have but two choices. Cross the bridge before you and join me, or maintain your pitiful faith in the Force by stepping off into oblivion and death. I know your intentions are to save me, Mara, but it's far too late now. You are foolish, and for that, you will die! I can't! No! I won't do this! This is not the way. It asks too much of me! I can't kill my friends and allies.
No, you can't. Trust in your feelings.
I was deluded too easily. I thought I could control the power. Instead, I lost myself to it. I have failed.
You haven't failed, Kyle.
So now I suppose you're the teacher and I'm the student.
You should be so lucky. Come on, let's go home.